Welcome to climbing over it with spear map tube. So first of all, you have to reach the map tube, which is done by going over here and walking around 1:30 in this direction, maybe 2 minutes. But first I need to talk about the map tube. There was a bug that made it impossible to finish, and it was fixed in the recent update. So if you weren't able to finish the map because of an invisible wall at the end, it is now fixed. Alright, so my video might be cut. Because I don't want to have to redo this walk all over again, and resetting need me to do the walk all over again. So if I fall, I might cut the video instead of letting it run all the way back, since falling can be quite brutal. You can often fall at the beginning of the map. This run I'm gonna use the super jump. I think I might have used it by mistake on the map walk. But a super jump is when you basically jump right before landing, which will make you jump higher. You usually won't hear the landing sound if you do it right. So that wasn't a super jump. This neither. And you'll see them later when I do them. Here you can go on the ice, but I prefer just going there. So there is escape. You can jump on this table and jump over here and just do the normal map. And once you reach the plane, you reach the end, or almost the end of this map. You will see later. Oops. You can also jump from here if you have a hard time doing it from where I show. The reason to use the normal way is because this map is punishing and you can often fall back to the beginning. You cannot fall inside these fence, in case you are scared. Grab this platform, or you can just jump on them. That was a super jump, and this one too. But you don't need to do them, it's just way easier to do. Here there's also a skip that I'm not gonna do, but you can climb here and then land on this thing to climb here. higher, but I won't do it. Because I want to show them up legitly, normally. Here, you're supposed to grab the blue crystal, but I'm gonna try to do a super jump right there. Because I have a hard time grabbing that crystal. Here, I'm gonna do a super jump also, because you have to grab the eye usually, and it's pretty small, so I just prefer playing it safe. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna skip, because I don't want to have to redo this whole part. So like I said, it's kind of hard to do this kid. Okay, here's another way you can do this kid, actually, that I remember. You land here, you want to go on this table, and this ice, and this ice, and this one. And then you want to go far and back in each time. There you go. Then you want to jump. Here you want to jump too, because the hitbox of that thing is bigger than what it looks like. And you're gonna jump on the bottom. Ooh! I'm actually not gonna cut the video even if I fell a bit at the crane. Oh yeah, you're inside the thing now. And boom, that was map 2. Enjoyed, because that was a really good run. GG.